Good evening, dear ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Estonia. Welcome to Tallinn. Nordic Hotel welcomes you. And we have here Nordic Beauty Pageants Organization 2019 award ceremony today. And welcome to press conference. I'm glad to represent you, my colleague, host of event, Tino Kantonen. He is Mr. World Finland 2019. Hello.
Hello, thank you.
Good evening to everyone. Every year we recognize our best year winners and teams for their outstanding contribution to the beauty pageantry in his own country. Also on international world finals and nominate them for the best in NBPO, Nordic Beauty Pageantry Organization Awards. It is time to do it again. To find out who are the most professional year winners or supportive and helpful colleagues and co-workers who are most appreciated by our customers, it is important that all of us contribute to the nomination process and submit our colleagues for the awards.
Thank you, Tino. Aitäh, Tino. Tere veel kord. Tere tulemast siis meie Nordic Beauty Pageants Organization 2019 auhindade jagamisele ja pressikonverentsile. Tere tulemast, tüdrukud. Welcome, ladies. We are very glad to see you all here in Tallinn, and today we are first time together and take overview on the last year. Every one of you have been traveling a lot and represented own country on the international pageants, and we are glad to know how it was. And it's very nice if you represent you by himself, and you can of course talk in your mother language. It's very interesting and exotic for us. So welcome for you all again. And Marika, how are you?
Thank you. Eli olen Marika Eerola ja olen vuoden 2018 Miss Nokia ja samoin vuoden 2018 Face of Beauty Finland sekä Miss Eco Finland 2019 ja Miss Eco Congeniality 2019.
Hei, mä oon Melissa Myllyoja. Mut valittiin World Beauty Queen Finland 2019 ja mä olin edustamassa Suomea Etelä-Koreassa.
Moikka, mun nimi on Vilhelmina Riuttala ja mut on valittu Miss Ylärveks vuoden 2015 sekä Miss Tampere 2018 ensimmäiseksi perintöprinsessaksi ja Pitsimissiksi 2019 ensimmäiseksi perintöprinsessaksi sekä edustin viime vuonna Face of Beauty Finland 2019 kilpailussa.
Hei, mun nimi on Amanda Teuho ja mä tuun Suomesta. Mut on valittu vuonna 2016 Miss Ylöjärven toiseksi perintöprinsessaksi, 2017 Miss Nokiaksi, 2018 Pitsimissiksi, 2019 Miss Tampereeksi ja Miss Intercontinentaliksi ja sen lisäksi mä oon ollut mukana Miss Suomikisassa.
Moi, mun nimi on Emilia Lepomäki, mä asun Suomessa ja mä oon ollut Miss Suomi semifinalisti, Miss Tampere ensimmäinen perintöprinsessa 2019 ja Miss EV finalisti 2019 ja nyt mä oon menossa maaliskuussa Miss Eco International kilpailuun Egyptiin.
Tere, minä olen Kelly Kongur. Mä esiintäsin Eestit Miss Face of Beautyl 2016 aastal Mongolias ja eelmisel aastal esiintäsin Eestit Miss Intercontinentalil Filippiinidel.
Tere, minä olen Adriana Mais. Minä olen Teen Miss Estonia 2018 top talent ja Eesti iluduskuninganna Miss Talent Estonia 2019 tiitlivõitja. Mullu aastal valiti mind Face of Beauty Estoniaks, kus siis esindasin Filippiinidel Eestit ja saavutasin Team Face of Beauty 2019 First Runner-up tiitli, mis tähendab, et siis võitlusi teise maa.
Thank you, ladies. Aitäh, tüdrukud. Kiitoksia, tüdöt.
We as a Nordic Beauty Pageant organization specialize in the business of event management, beauty pageants, licensing of international pageants, product launches and special projects both locally and internationally. For the past 25 years, we are a well-known name in the glamour industry internationally. We are expanding our pageant and promotions consultancy division to provide better value and added service to our clients from concepts to the final product. We treat all our events seriously from the initial planning stage to the last minute details, ensuring the success of our events. Our aim is to serve our clients effectively and efficiently. At the same time, our mission is to promote wellness and a healthy lifestyle in Northern Europe.
And today we have Nordic Beauty Pageant Organization Award Ceremony and Dinner. And awards are given out in 6 different categories. Best in the National Costume by NBPO. Best in Swimsuit by AB Fashion and NBPO. Best in Evening Gown by Maxime Triol Cognac. Miss Photogenic by NBPO. Best National Result by Studio Face. Best International Result by Choicely and NBPO. Also, we will know today who is the first ever Miss Nordic Beauty, the Miss Nordic Beauty 2020 by Choicely.com and NBPO. So welcome to the awards ceremony and gourmet dinner in restaurant Monaco.